Hey, what's up guys? I'm Mike. I'm going to be giving you a quick demonstration today on ProPress copper. For today's demonstration, we'll be using 1-inch copper pipe, 1-inch coupling, and the Ridgid RP340 tool. Tool comes with two batteries, charger, the tool itself, and heads all the way up through 2-inch in this combo set. Tool setup is simple. Battery goes in, there's a power button on top, green light is on, we know we're ready to go. Like I said, we're going to be doing 1-inch. I'll use the 1-inch head. They're marked on top to make it simple for any user. As far as the pipe and fitting goes, doing ProPress is much simpler. No cleaning, no flux, no solder. What you got to keep in mind though is you want to use an inside and outside reamer. These fittings have a gasket inside, and that's what gives you a leak tight seal. Once you do ream, you push the fitting all the way in. You want to make sure it's all the way in before you press. If you're in a tight spot, it could slide out. Most guys will make a mark with their marker. Make sure before they press it's all the way in. Your next step, you're going to take your tool, push the two ends, slide the tool right on this ridge here. Once you press, the tool will stop when it's time, and that's it. Your other side, once it's reamed again, you're gonna push it in, make sure it's all the way in. I'll slide it out, that's about half. Slide it back in, set up the tool again. Push. And that's it. I mean, this is a much simpler way of doing copper piping. This system is good for repairs. For a quick repair, when you come into a building, you can cut into the water main, do a short shut off of water. You don't have to wait for it all to drain out. You cut it, you set your fitting in place, and once you put that valve on, your building can go back up and running and you can work on the rest of the plumbing. A lot of guys only use this system for repairs. Even though you save a lot on time, the fittings are a lot more expensive. So everyone will avoid using it for a full system. They'll only use it for repairs. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. We do put out videos regularly, so please stick around. Thank you.